obsessing on and stressing on the legal things, when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you its truth. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable. Something's off and I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words I never should've let my lips. Some bridges burned, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul. Losing hope, heading down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. But I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from my heart. I feel when I'm so proud to open up and ask you to pick me up. So I'm trapped. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around me. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Loud as you can, let's go!
Watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truth, believe that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm so proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine.
Thank you.